whether you're striking the ball thin, a little fat, pretty solid, on the heel, on the toe, slightly in to out, slightly out to in, or with a slightly open, as seen here, or closed club face, you'll see it all. You'll know exactly how you struck the ball every time, based on the mark on the mat. To clear the mat, just use your club.